So let's say tea, coffee, latte. 60% drink at least two of the three drinks. Okay, so let's call them A, B, C. At least two of the three drinks. Okay, so A plus B plus C plus D is equal to 60. 20% drink all three. So of which D means D is 20. So A plus B plus C is 40. This much is 40, that means. Okay. What is the percentage of members who drink exactly one or two of the three drinks? Okay, and 90 drink at least one, so that means 10 lies here. The question is, what is the percentage of people, percentage of members who drink exactly one or two? So this is 10, these all combined was 60, 70. So these three put together, they have to be, these three put together, these three put together has to be 60 plus 10, 70, they have to be 30. So we have the entire, every part of the event clear. The question is, what is the percentage of members who drink exactly one or two? So exactly one is 30 and exactly two is A plus B plus C, 40. So 30 plus 40, the answer should be 70.